Let's go! New TV!
What's up, guys? This is Clay from EpicTech. Today, we're going into Walmart. We're going to get ourselves a TV.
All right, time to drive home, set this baby up, do a small little review, maybe even a little bit of an unboxing.
Mm-hmm.
All right, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Share this with your friends.
All right, this is the VIZIO V-Series 50-inch TV from Walmart. So it's got the Epic 4K picture quality with Dolby Vision, blazing performance for gaming. I'm pretty sure it has AMD FreeSync. That's what I was kind of reading on the spec sheets online. You know, it works with your Chromecast and your Apple AirPlay. And the most important thing to me is voice remote. So then you can kind of control your UI. I hate typing in, let's say you go to YouTube and you're trying to search for videos. I hate typing in videos, so I like to speak them. Oh my gosh, it's fragile. Handle with care. Just like me. And Team Lift. Just like me.
I'm a big boy.
Three HDMIs, one Ethernet, USB. It's got your red, white, and yellow. You got your TV tuner. Got your optical for your sound bars. And then left and right stereo audio for your RCA cables. So I think it's kind of cool. It's got a very diverse set of connections. So it's got a little bit of retro and a little bit of new technology in there. So I think it's a really good deal. It's really diverse.
I love you, VIZIO.
And with the power of editing, I have jumped to the opening of the box. And the first thing you see, it has feet. I have feet. I like your feet. Alright, enough jokes. Let's get into this blazing performance. Also, we got a quick setup guide. And the remote. I'll open that here in a second. So this is the remote that comes with it. I like it. And here's another reason why I love VIZIO. They put handles on the actual TV so you can pull it out of the box easy. I love you, VIZIO! Alright. So there's the reveal of the TV. Say hello. We're gonna look at the connections, like I said. So there's the back here. Your power cord's over there. We got all that jazz. We got your HDMI ports and your USB port. Nice. I'm gonna set this up real quick and then we're gonna look at the UI. I bought one of these LED light strips to go around my TV here, so I'll show you what that looks like real quick while it's updating. Alright, so I just got the light strip installed and I got it set on purple to go with the green desk, so it kind of looks like the Joker. I think that looks pretty freaking cool, my man. TV upgrades for days. I've been sitting here for about 10 minutes now waiting for this thing to update. I do have fiber optic, so I wonder what sort of Wi-Fi chip this thing has, or if it's trying to connect to the VIZIO servers or something. But grr, let me use my new TV. Holy cow, it only took 20 minutes to update the TV, but at least we're actually in it. Yeah. Got a bunch of pre-downloaded apps, maybe that's what it was doing, taking so long. Let me see. Nice, so it has Bluetooth so you can pair your headphones. Gaming/PC mode. Nice. I think I like the game mode the best. You kind of want to keep all that stuff off when you're gaming. just for latency issues.
Wow, it's the cheapest gas in town.
Nice. I really like how quick the UI is here. Why? Stop it. Alright, well, there's a quick little rundown of how the TV works and kind of what it looks like, my first little use of it. That was the VIZIO 50-inch V-Series from Walmart. I just want to say thank you for watching again. This is Clay from EpicTech. Remember, comment, like, and subscribe. Share this with your friends. Happy 4th of July. Have a good day.
This TV is amazing!